My name is Morgan Freeman, and today Trev will share why he moved to Poland. Trev, take it away.
Thank you, Morgan. Man, I love that guy. Dzień dobry, cześć, hello. Hey guys, how's it going? It's been over a month since I made a video, and it's been over a month since I've lived in Poland. So I got a couple messages saying, man, did you quit? Like, where have you been? So everything is fine. I've just been super busy with a few jobs doing video editing for a couple of different companies. And then I've also been working on like the legalization and documentation for my stay in Poland. So I've been just really busy with all of that. So ever since I uploaded my last video on I sold everything and moved to Poland, I've been getting a few questions, and I feel like I should address them in this video. So the questions are, why did you move to Poland? Why do you like Poland? Or why would you even move to Poland? And the answer really isn't just black and white, because for the longest time, I always wanted to move abroad, learn a new language, and meet people from a different country and hear their stories. But my answer is kind of a bit longer than that. So about 4 years ago, I met my girlfriend online, and she just happened to be Polish. We ended up clicking together, and I was talking with American girls before, but we just never clicked like my current girlfriend. So I don't know if it was just different values, but I was just never into them, and they probably weren't into me. So after we were talking for about 5 months, I decided to go out and fly to Poland, and I wanted to see her. So just like that, I got on a plane and headed to Warsaw. And once I was there, I got to explore the old town and walk around the city. And I was only 20 years old, so this was the first time I even had a beer at a restaurant. And then after that, we went to Gdańsk and Lublin. So we basically did a mini tour of Poland in just the 10 days that I was there. So during that time, I didn't just fall in love with her, but I also fell in love with her country. So then I continued visiting Poland over the course of those 4 years. Every single time I visited Poland, I just loved it more and more, and I could just see myself living here. Teraz oficjalnie przywodziłem się do Polski i mogę nazywać to miejsce moim domem. So I have a podcast channel, for those of you who don't know, with my American friend and co-host Phil, and he's also really interested in Poland. And one day we were talking about why we liked Poland, and it wasn't until he told me his reason that it really clicked with me.
Why the hell did two Americans like Poland so much? There's a fakeness that exists in America now. Everything's just so manufactured. When I'm in Poland, I don't have that same feeling. Everything feels more real. Everything is more real. I feel like the people are more real. And as a result, I'm more real.
The answer is that everything is more genuine. And once he told me this, I then realized that every video I ever made comparing the two countries, it usually ended up in me saying that Poland, in a lot of ways, was more real. So let me explain. For example, let's talk about food. So the EU has a lot more restrictions when it comes to food, for example. So this even pertains to chemicals and pesticides and for their allowances in certain foods. And I even made a video comparing the two countries with certain foods and, you know, the certain chemicals they're allowed to have. And really what I found is that the food in Poland is just much more real than what it was in the US, for example. And because of that, the taste of the food here is just much better. So the next example is people. I like to think of people from different places as onions. Some places have a lot more layers than others. And when it comes to Americans, I feel like they have a lot more layers than even Polish people, because I really feel like it takes a long time to get to the core of who they are. I feel like Americans are really good at putting these superficial layers over themselves. And while an American could easily just put a smile on and, you know, say, how are you doing? Everything's great. Everything's fine. You know, when it really comes to the core of, you know, what they're feeling, it could be a totally different answer than what they're, you know, emitting. But with Poles, I feel like it's really just a few layers. At first, it's really difficult to talk to a Polish person for the first time. Once you get to know them and they start to open up, you'll find that they are the most friendly and helpful people that anyone could ever be. For example, ever since I moved here, there's been so many people that have helped me, you know, been able to move here, who have just, you know, helped me get situated with my living conditions and just everything. And I've just been so thankful for them, because they've been a big help in my life. And so for the next example, it's architecture. So if you go into the old town, you can just see the architecture from hundreds to even thousands of years ago. And now I know that a lot of it to most of it was even rebuilt after the wars. It still gives you that genuine impression of what it was like during those times. There are still buildings in the old town with shrapnel from bombs or even bullet holes in them, which is a stark reminder of what Poland came from. And given that technically Poland was wiped off the face of the map a few times, it's so so inspiring to see that it's still here today and thriving more than ever. And this, to be honest, is so emotionally inspiring for me just to be here, because seeing what it's come from and to where it is today, I mean, it's something that it's hard to even fathom as what people have gone through here. And just seeing them now and being able to interact with them and hear their stories, it's meant so much to me just to be a part of it. So when someone asks me, why do I even like it here? Why did I move to Poland? Or hell, when I even hear a Pole describe Poland as hell on earth, I hope they at least consider some of the things that I talked about in this video. Because there's many other people, Poles and foreigners who are living in Poland that have gotten the same inspiration that I have. And so just like that, that's the reason why I moved to Poland.
Thank you all for watching and learning why Trev likes to live in Poland. This is one beautiful country with an inspiring story. When will Trev upload next? Who the hell knows? So make sure to subscribe and hit the bell notification down below. Bye-bye.